Another plane crash to tell you about now, this one in West Texas. The single-engine plane came to rest on a pickup truck in a parking lot. The pilot deployed the plane's parachute to bring it down just after takeoff from a nearby airport. The pilot and passenger suffered minor injuries. No one on the ground was hurt. The FAA is still investigating. Now to the